Kansas City, welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say. What about the highways?
I'm sorry.
You heard...
Think your deepest desires are beyond reach. Think again. Out.
So I'm supposed to move out because the tigers take the whole floor?
Any idea what they're doing?
Just be quiet and don't.
Hi, Jack. How long did this go on? Put them in a jail.
Yeah, but then the guns.
This is about the case.
Embarrassed to invite your co-workers over? Apartments with real wooden floors available for rent today. Show them you can afford it.
Nicola, field chemistry.
Supposed to believe, huh? Netrunners stick together. Had enough trouble with her once. What two of them could do?
Just a matter of time till she finds out she's trapped.
Then she's ours.
Yo, Genka.
Well done, my dear. I am pleased. As they say, we will be in touch. Contract closed.
You wish to become a Ronin, but there is still one thing on it. The monocrystalline katana from Kendachi. Seize your destiny.
You blind?
Thank you.
are to rescue Lauren Costigan, wife of Bradley Costigan, my client. She is being held captive by the Tiger Claws. If you wish to know more, read the attachment.
Come on. I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
There, there.
You gotta help me, I'm begging you.
That's why I'm here. Come on now, let's get up. Head down. All over now. You better Delta. Is there someone who can help you?
My mom?
Tell her to lay low somewhere. They'll be looking for your family, friends. You understand?
Yeah. What about Brad?
Just focus on yourself right now. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.
Loud and clear. Don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
That'd make sense.
Well, you in?
Didn't think big parties were your thing.
Yeah, well, it ain't a big one, but, you know, running low on heads. Gotta bring in the clients. Attract them and shit.
Could try selling iron straight from factory. Skip the whole part where you tinker for hours on each little shooter.
V, my dignity, please.
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Walk. Can you talk?
It is important.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share. I have established contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
That's gonna help us how, exactly?
There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at Konpeki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced. But it will be a start.
Of all people, you ought to know Night City tests everyone's reliability, even that of old friends. Sure about this guy? Trust him?
Many times we have had the opportunity to kill one another. Yes, I trust him.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset, I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
I need someone for a quick and quiet operation. It involves planting bugs in a heavily guarded area. You have the brief. Read it.
A new chakra out of his crotch.
Nah, dried up ages ago down there. Probably just has a wrinkly mound. No pubes.
Hey, you up for a trip to Nevada? Five minutes a whip, it'll take you to paradise.
Don't gotta pull on no gonk costume, neither.
Hey, why any helmet? Most monks hump, right? They're, you know, mantra. Hump, dickwad.
Come on, hump, guys. Hump.
Thank you.
Listen.
You're not going anywhere. Our orders were clear.
Yeah, guarding an empty room.
Hey, swearing! You're in a sacred space.
I really don't feel like this today. Show yourself. You come out alone. We won't hurt you. I promise! I don't have time for this. Come on. Time for this. Come on.
At least I understand. It is a temporary situation, as you have just heard.
I really don't feel like this today. Show yourself. I don't have time for this.
you hiding?
Spray no Zurga.
What can I get for you? I have to stand for you.
You entered and left like a ghost, V. Nobody at the shrine even knew of your presence. Excellent work. Closing the contract and making the transfer. I need you to acquire something. Only me, no client. So I expect quick and clean results. You will be entering Tiger Claw territory. Very high risk. More information attached.
How you look is all that matters. With Anjali Cosmetics, you can be anyone and have.
For the love of... couldn't I have been stuck in some model skull? Or, I don't know, a fucking landscape architect?
What is it now, Johnny?
Being dragged through roach-infested flop houses again. That's what.
Job's a job. Now, what was that code?
What a fucking shit sty.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition.
Well, well.
Secret doors. How cliche. Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
Must be connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere, who knows?
Looks like Leo went to the Tiger Claws behind Wako's back.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal on Rin type.
Let's see if she got lucky.
Lieutenant Sarah Kotowski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on.
Considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one? Get in touch with administration at North Oak Culinary.
Watch it!
don't buy anything from you.
じきじきに。
And to think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck.
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
Describe. Antarcticans enjoy.
I see you were able to find the lockbreaker. Splendid work. Keep it up. Closing the contract.
Where's your cute little ass rushing off to? Slow down. Treat yourself to a little R-E-L-A-X-X-X.
Right here. A curbside massage.
No, no. Gotta pay extra for that.
Show me what those hands can do.
Ain't no other way to live. Follow me.
You want trouble?
Hello there.
Hey, look. Would you look at that? You see it too, right?
Either gone completely whacked or I'm having a mystical moment.
What's that chick's name? The one with the hair?
Misty? Nah. More likely a neuron misfire for Victor to check out. Or maybe ask them both.
How dare you abide! Thank you. watching you from on high and that she loves you very much.
Preston says that his dad died. And he can still see him and talk to him whenever he wants.
Because Preston's dad, he didn't go to heaven like your mom.
Preston says his dad is in an even better place than heaven. He's at Arasaka.
Sweetie.
And he said if we had more money, then mom could also be at Arasaka instead of in heaven. And then we could go and see her together every day.
Honey, I'm sorry.
You